Hey, how are we? YouTube pot community. Travis STL here. I'm coming at you from the back deck, smoking the Vowin, some Bear Blend tonight, and it is treating me oh so well. Treating me oh so well. It's been a while. It's been a while. It is good to catch up on videos. Feels like I'm talking to old friends tonight. It's only been a couple months, but it has been way too long. I'm drinking Boulevard Wheat tonight as well. So much has happened since I've been back, since I've been on. Like, I follow this guy called Virginia's for Lovers. Or not, I'm sorry, not Virginia's for Lovers. West Virginia Piper. And he had a beard when I was on before, and now there's this guy without a beard on his channel, and I don't know if it's the same guy. I think there's something fishy going on there. You know. Just kidding. Just kidding. Kevin, love the new look. Love the new look. Always love the beard as well, but you're working it, man. You're working it. Gotta see that face. But man, it has been... It's been good to just watch videos and catch up. Today was a rough day at work, and so I had to come back here and just smoke some pipe tobacco and drink a beer and get my mind off of it. And it was a very, very rough day at work for many reasons that I would get fired for telling on the internet. But, you know, I got a zit. Let's be honest. There's a zit on my face. But I'm going to give you one reason why it was bad today, and I won't get fired for saying this. I know I have a zit on my face, okay? I get it. I'm sorry it's there. It's like Mount Vesuvius. It's right there. It's huge. There's nothing you can do about it. And the thing is when you're talking to me, and you're making eye contact with me, and you keep going like this, you just keep talking to me, and you keep looking up, I know you're looking at it. I know you're looking at the zit, and I'm sorry it's on my face. I've tried to pop it. I've tried to get rid of it. I'm not going to put makeup on it. But it's just, you know, all day people are looking at me, just talking to me. You know, just making eye contact with me. It's just a little ridiculous. A little ridiculous, you know. It doesn't do so much for the security that I have in myself, you know. But nonetheless, I made it through the day. And it was good. So I thought about what I would talk in this video. And I thought I would just let some of you guys know that I, barring some weird thing that happens at work, I will be going to the Chicago Pipe Show. Very much looking forward to seeing some of you there. Very much looking forward to spending some money there. Very much looking forward to just getting drinks and talking and having a good time with you guys. Cannot wait to see some of you in real life and get to chat. I will be traveling with none other than Gateway City Pipers, Peter and Chris. The guys y'all love. They're the best. They're celebrities on here, you know. What are you going to do? You know, you're friends with them, and then they become celebrities on the YouTube pipe community, and gets their heads, you know. It gets their heads. They're, you know, they want VIP tickets to everything, you know. It's ridiculous, you know. I'm not, they're still my good buddies, but I think the fame's getting to their heads, you know, because, you know, they just... Like the other day, Peter was wearing a diamond necklace, and I said, "What are you doing?" And he said, "Bro, we've got over 500 subs." I said, "What are you talking about?" He's like, "Well, when you have over 500 subs, people expect you to dress a certain way, and you know, and to buy expensive jewelry, I'm like, whatever, man. I'm just down here with my lowly 100 something, so I'm not buying none of that. You know, they're great guys, but." Fame will do it to you. Fame will do it to you every time. Oh, but gotta love them. Traveling to Chicago with them. That was a fake story, so don't think that's real. Yeah. Like I said, glad to be back. I had some death threats, some not death threats, but I had some threats to my well-being if I didn't come back and make a video. Looking at you, Derek Tant. Looking at you, bud. Looking at you. Just kidding. That didn't happen. Also, Voxer is just it's just like I'm drinking through a fire hose, you know? I'm trying to catch up with all this stuff. I care about every Voxer chat I'm in, but it just I don't have the brain capacity to be able to do it. You know, I'm just not smart enough. You people are so much smarter than I am. And you're better at life, you know? Oh, man. I'm just so glad to be back on here. Watching your videos, yeah, just makes me happy. Makes me happy. But I hope this video finds you very happy, in a good place. Hope y'all's lives are going well. Obviously, you know, with this sabbatical and this hiatus that I've taken, I still have no sign off. So, hope y'all are doing well. I'll talk to you later.